So continuing the walking tour here in the Forbidden City here in Beijing, China. And this city is just going on and on. This is apparently part of the area where the emperor kept his concubines. Again, numbering over 100. So I guess that's one of the perks of being emperor. You feminists out there don't take issue with that statement. A little bit of humor, sort of. It's certainly an expansive, sprawling city.